think I've caught one. I think that's one up there. Look at the shape it's giving off, Dad. Come and have a look. It's giving off the reds and the yellows through it, and you can make out a shape to it as well. Look at it. It just changed. It seemed to come closer and then went back.
Which one are you talking about?
One over the house. Look, I'm not touching it, and it... There's a shape to it. I've zoomed right in. I'll zoom back out. I'm at 43 times zoom now. Look at it. 36 times. It's just hanging there.
Are you doing that, or is it?
That's it doing it. I'm just zooming in on it.
It's like a jellyfish thing.
Similar. I think it is the same craft, just hanging there. The same craft stopped on the farm above Gary. And the guys and the ufologists when they were filming.
I'll keep it on it.
Yeah, you can actually see that it's flashing and changing colours and whatnot. It's quite spun out. Seems to have multi levels to it. It's giving off
the saucepan, look at it.
Oh yeah.
Through the saucepan.
Yep, yep. So it's 5 sightings in about 20 minutes. I'm not going to take it off this object because this object's disappearing in the sky. Look at that. It's amazing. It's sort of getting dimmer and dimmer, and it's just like evaporating or something. It's like it's evaporating, that's amazing. Alright, it's now gone with the naked eye. That's absolutely brilliant. Oh, the guys are here, Sydney Morning Herald's just rocked up. They want to interview me, so that's going to be fun. Anyway, yeah, that thing's just disappeared completely. Can't see anything. Nothing. It's gone. Wow.